Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Monica Iles. I'm the Assistant Superintendent for High Schools for Pasco County Schools. On our Pasco County website, we've received several questions specifically from senior parents and senior students regarding their education and completing their senior year. I'm going to answer the top 10 questions that we have been receiving, and hopefully this helps you during this difficult time. First question, will the closing of Pasco schools impact the timeline for graduation, thereby impacting college or military entrance? Our goal is to have seniors completing all coursework by May 24th. This should keep all students on their timeframes for post-secondary goals. What we do ask parents and students is to monitor your online progression in the coursework. We'll start online coursework for seniors on March 31st. Please be sure to monitor your completion of the course and be sure to complete all the required activities. Next question, will we still have graduation ceremonies for seniors? Right now, presently, we have all of our graduations scheduled and ready to go for at the end of the year. Our hope is that we are over this pandemic and we're able to celebrate with seniors and their families at our traditional graduation ceremonies. If something does change, we will communicate with you. Next question. When will students receive diplomas? We will have diplomas available at our graduation ceremony. If for some reason a student does not attend a graduation ceremony, they may pick up their diploma from the school after graduation. What about yearbooks? Yearbooks presently are in production or about to be submitted for production. So as soon as we're back to normal, students will be able to pick them up. Next question, what about access to lockers right now? Presently, all of our Pasco County school buildings are closed. Students will have access to lockers once we are back to normal operations. Will end of the year events like grad bash and prom still occur? Presently, we have no activities scheduled between now and April 15th as a school district. Our principals at each school site have rescheduled dances and events outside of the April 15th timeframe. School principals are doing everything they can to keep the high school activities as part of the seniors' experience. I recommend that you follow your school's Twitter or Facebook page for up-to-date information on these events. What is the status of testing for college, specifically the SAT and ACT? The school-wide SAT that was scheduled on school sites for juniors on March 25th and for some seniors has been canceled. Additionally, the April 14th SAT has also been scheduled. In light of the recent events, Saturday SAT administrations at our school sites are canceled for the remainder of the year. For other options, we recommend contacting ACT or the College Board directly. What about graduation requirements where a student still needs to pass the Algebra EOC or the English Language Arts FSA? With the closing of schools, Governor DeSantis also eliminated all standardized assessments for this school year. He removed any testing requirements for graduation for current seniors. This means that seniors need to complete their required 24 credits or the required 18 credits if they are on the 18 credit option diploma and have a 2.0 grade point average. We need the focus for seniors to be on completing their coursework with good grades. This means we need seniors ready to focus on school again on March 31st. They will need access to a computer and they will need to be diligent in keeping a schedule to stay on top of the required assignments and activities. What about completing APEX or SOS courses? If you are in these courses, you will continue to work on them through the online course modules. How do I request transcripts for college applications? Any student may request transcripts at our Pasco County website. The link is www.pasco.k12.fl.us/OTIS/page/transcript/. And again, if you put transcript in our search engine on our main website, you can locate the link there as well. We hope this helps you. We want all of our seniors to graduate. If you do have any further questions or need support, please reach out.